back for part 3. Just gonna beat the kid for the mod card and continue on from there. Probably won't bother getting all the cards in this playthrough. It might be a lot of effort. We'll see how it goes. We'll be right back. There we go, mob card down. And yeah, time to actually continue on with the actual game instead of playing cards. Forgot where I was going for a second there. Alright, back to it. There were so many moments when I was a kid in this game where I'd just completely forget where I was going because I wouldn't read any of the text and have no idea what was next. Oh, look at those driving physics and those graphics, that's amazing. Nah, I think I'm just gonna take my time. I might just go save it and end part 3 here. I gotta head off to work again, but I've got tomorrow off, so I'll probably get a couple more parts in, hopefully. We'll see how I go. Alright. Actually been thinking about what I might do with the cards. I might do them in this playthrough, but I'll make sure. I'll probably just do them off camera and just, you know, let you know what I've got, and then that way I can get them done without having to worry about stopping and starting and loading all the time. I hope there is a save point here. I remember there being one, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh, here we go. Here's one. There we go.